everybody, welcome to another Rookie Collectibles unboxing. I am Daniel.
And I'm Cheryl.
Hey, hey. Today we are going to unbox another Pokemon trading card game team deck. This is Pikachu Power. Yay! So, if you have already watched our Mewtwo unboxing, the one for the Mewtwo deck, click here if you have not watched the unboxing yet. But let me just tear into this. Again, at the back, you just have the what's what that you get inside the box, and you're just a short write-up over here, and that's it really. Of course, the design of Pikachu here on the side.
Nice.
But let's tear into this. Okay, since I've done the last one, Cheryl will now open this one up.
Ooh, it's packaged exactly the same way, and this time we get another Chansey coin.
Oh yeah.
But I guess the hologram is slightly different. I think this is more of a pinkish color, and this is white.
Yeah.
Still nice, a nice touch though, using the older coins. And we have the hologram Pikachu.
Oh, this is the online code redemption if you want to play online though, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And we go down to the deck. So 60 cards here, ready for playing, and here we go.
Nice.
We also have the instructions manual that comes with...
Right. It's like a checklist. There's an advertisement for stuff, and then another checklist for like the cards inside the whole series of the XY Evolution set.
The damage counters.
Damage counters.
And the playing mat.
And of course the playing mat. You saw that in the previous video, yeah. If you have not.
So
yep.
It's the instructions
it
on
out.
One
yep.
side, and then the playing mat on the other side.
Exactly. Alright, now let's get into that.
So again, we got energy cards.
Okay.
Lightning. Whoa, Magneton. Nice. So this is a star rarity card.
Nice.
And then more energy cards. So I guess this is a grass and electric deck. Metapod, Magnemite for the evolution there. Grass energy, trainer card. Again, they have like the newer X and Y cards together with the older generation cards. Beedrill, Weedle, Pokemon Center Lady. So they have slightly different trainer cards from the previous deck as well.
Cool stuff.
Yeah.
Air Caterpie.
Nice, Professor Oak again.
Electabuzz. Let's show the camera Electabuzz though. Electabuzz is a quite, there we go. Nice, Thunder Shock, Thunder Punch. This brings back a lot of memories.
Yeah, it does. Like,
yeah, alright.
Kakunar. So I guess they have the Caterpie evolution and the Weedle evolution in this one. Lightning Energy. Turno also in the Pikachu
Turno
deck.
Turno is back on this one.
The Voltorb. Pikachu again, nice. Non-hologram on this one. And then the Grass Energy, a Pokeball in the newer version of the trainer
card. Raichu,
I
like nice. Raichu. Raichu is awesome.
Yeah, Raichu is also a star rarity card over here.
Yep.
And then we have the Pokemon Fan Club, which is also in the Mewtwo deck.
Okay.
The Grass Energy, Tangler as well. Tangler is actually a common card, but very nice design over there. Magnemite, Kakuna, Dudu. Oh, so this one actually has
a it's a normal type card.
Yeah.
Actually, check that out.
Metapod, Weedle, Grass Energy, Evil Soda, I haven't seen this item.
Oh wow.
Yeah, trainer card from the new series, Caterpie, the Switch, Grass Energy, Voltorb, Kakuna, Lightning Energy, another Professor Slather.
Ooh, Beedrill.
Beedrill, yeah, nice. This is also another star rarity card. Weedle, Grass Energy, Energy Retrieval, also in the other deck. Raichu again, nice. And the old revive.
Yep.
Grass energy, another Tangler. Magnemite. Electric energy, another Doduo. Electabuzz. Third Pikachu.
Yep.
Grass energy, Turno again. Caterpie. And finally, another electric energy card.
Yay! Alright, and that brings us to the end for this unboxing for, well, the Pikachu Power Team Deck for the X and Y Evolutions. Thank you guys for watching this one. Feel free to let us know if you have any questions about the decks. And if you have not already watched the Mewtwo deck unboxing, just click here. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Yeah. Please leave us a comment, subscribe.
I guess it would be nice to like compare the new cards with the old version as well.
Yeah. We'll try and find some old cards lying around if we can, and we'll see if we can do a comparison there as well. Let us know what you guys think, if you guys are having fun playing with these kind of decks and all. Yeah, thank you guys for watching this. Again, do leave us a comment, subscribe, give us a thumbs up. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.
Bye.